the desolate spirits scattered. Amidst the far reaches of fire and brimstone, a flicker of abandoned light, briefer than an instance, came to me at the very end of time. Riding gently on the tempest, revealed in sorrow of blackest skies, like a seed that saw no light, like the warrior with nothing left to fight, strewn on the edges of darkness diving, sown in the abyss of immutable despair. I touch the wound everlasting.
Breathless.
had spoken unto me. And though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for my rod and my staff, they comfort me.
Lies from the silent descent.